Imagine you have a playlist of videos that you're playing on YouTube, and all of a sudden you get a message saying video paused, continue watching, yes or no, and then you have to say yes for it to continue playing. So I'm gonna show you how to fix this so that YouTube would not ask you again whether you want to continue, and it would not automatically pause the video. So you need to go to Google and type in YouTube nonstop extension. Then you need to select this page which says chrome.google.com and make sure that you have selected this app and you are in the Chrome web store. Then all you need to do is to just click on add to Chrome. Then Chrome would give you a warning message saying this extension would be able to read and change data on music.youtube.com and on youtube.com. In order for it to work, it should just say add extension. You can close this, and then if you click in here, you can pin the extension and it will show here. If you click on it, you can go and click on manage extension, and you can, for example, turn it off. For example, if you just want it to be applied for YouTube and not music.youtube, you can adjust that as well. Bear in mind, this app would not stop YouTube from giving you this message whether you want to continue watching or not, but instead it would automatically click on continue watching confirmation. Instead of you doing it, the app would automatically answer the message from YouTube that you want to continue watching. So after you have added this extension, close your Chrome, then go and restart your computer. After restart, then you play and it should work all right. But if there would be some problems, give it a few days and then it will start working. If you have any questions, put them in the comments below and I will try my best to help you.